This is all ice from the top of the roof here at mccluskey where I work at. With the heat and the sun shining today, it all fell off the roof, sliding off the roof like that. There's more over here too. That's a lot of ice that came off the roof today. It's gotta be a few thousand pounds worth of ice. More wanting to come down. Blocking the door right there. Don't want to be shoveling that out.